So it is actually 2:08. I'm vlogging a little late because I did school. My mom woke me up at 9. I fell back to sleep until 11. Then I did school. And then, I watched a movie, Storts. It's a really good movie. You guys should totally watch it. Watch Storts. And, yeah, now I'm vlogging. And then, I ate lunch already. I just had some broccoli and cauliflower. So there's a skit I wanna do. Yeah. And by the way, Kelly Maple hasn't done this skit, so I'm not copying her. And I'm not telling you what this skit is. I think I might do it today or tomorrow. I don't know. I don't know who I want. Who do I want? Should I do Haley, Hannah, or Tiana? I mean, I haven't done really anything with Haley or Hannah. And you guys want more videos with them. So I think I'll do it with... Should I do it with both of them, or just Haley or Hannah? Move this so I can zoom in. I think I need one move with it. I'll do both. I don't know if I'm just doing it all in one video, or I'm gonna do part one and part two. Okay, so I'm not telling you the skit. Okay, I'm gonna make some feedings up for Haley and Hannah because I need to do more videos with them. I'm probably gonna do feeding with them today. Feeding Hannah. Feeding. What should I feed them though? Like, I need to suggest. Let's see. Go ahead, baby. Should I feed one of them? I don't do that many breakfast feedings. I was thinking maybe Mexican food because, I mean, you know, I don't really do those. What I could do, sorry guys, I'm just tired. I only had 2 hours of sleep, but then I got to sleep until 11, so only 4 hours of sleep. Well, I'm gonna try and be active for you guys. Maybe like I mean, I feel like I should feed them a dessert. So I'll pick up a lunch, a breakfast, and a dessert for each of them. Okay, well, and guys, please suggest videos because I'm having problems thinking of videos myself. And you guys, if you suggest a video and I already did it, I'm still gonna do it because, I mean, it was suggested. Or if it's a video that I'm like, ooh, I never thought of this. Thank you. Also, if you suggest a video, you get a shout out. You suggest more than one shout out. I think we'll do a lunch first. So, I was thinking maybe feeding Hannah pre-made carrots. I haven't done a carrot feeding yet. So, put that then, feeding Haley. Ooh, I have a good breakfast. Let me do the breakfast real quick. Feeding. Should I feed? I'll do Hannah for our blueberry muffins. Hannah blueberry muffins. And then feeding Haley. Chocolate chip or birthday cake? How about chocolate chip?
Chocolate chip muffins.
Okay, so those are good ideas. Let's try to feed Haley for lunch. If I have a suggested drink, I'll put that too. Pre-made carrots and lemonade. I haven't done one of those in a while. Okay, so that. We're done feeding him blueberry muffins and. I feel like milk goes good with everything, or orange juice. Let me ask him.
Haley, Hannah.
Dad, Dad.
They're twins, so they sound similar.
What would you like for a drink one time with your blueberry muffins and chocolate chip muffins one time? I don't know if I'm doing it tonight. Maybe.
You're speaking first.
Oh, it's me, Hannah.
All right, Hannah, what do you want?
I want cherry juice.
You want cherry juice with your blueberry muffins, okay. Alright, Anna, your turn.
What would go good with chocolate chip muffins? Make me a grape juice.
Grape juice will work. Okay. All right, feeding Haley. Hold on, let me just my foot stuck. There we go. Ooh. I'm just making some suggestions for some of the things. Ooh, what about salad? feeding Haley salad. You like salad, right, Haley?
Yeah, it's yummy.
Well, I never had it, actually.
You never had salad?
No, but I heard it's delicious.
And what kind of drink? Salad and water? Or lemonade. I actually think pink lemonade or lemonade would go well with.
Pink lemonade!
Alright, she wants pink lemonade.
I want pink lemonade too, Mommy.
Are you sure you don't want lemonade?
Nah, I want lemonade.
Alright, that's what I thought. Alright, now I gotta make you guys. So I got you your breakfast, your lunch. Lunch. And breakfast. And then now I just need to make you guys your dessert.
Oh, Mommy, I know what I want.
What do you want?
It's so hard.
Well, I mean, we can make you brownies, cake.
It's so hard.
I know. Ice cream, cake, I don't know, just something.
Oreos!
Okay.
Me too!
Alright, they both want Oreos. I could do a twin feeding. But they will each get their own bowl.
And of course, Mommy, you already know what we want.
Milk.
Dad! I mean, what does it go good with Oreos?
I don't know. We might do one of these tonight. Alright, well, now I'm going to write some of the other babies. I'm figuring out some other food suggestions, so I'm gonna do Josie now. Feeding. Josie. It can be a dessert, breakfast, lunch, dinner, I don't care. What would you like? Breakfast? Well, it depends what she wants to eat. What would you want to eat one time, Josie?
Waffles.
And what kind of drink?
Orange juice.
All right, looks like we're going for waffles and orange juice. Well, actually, guys, look, I'll show you something. I have all these videos on this page to do, and these videos on this page to do, and then I'm starting another page. So I have a lot of baby life videos planned. And then maybe I'll do... Maybe I'll do some... like prim.
feeding. I'm just getting some feedings down. Feeding. Prim.
What do you want, Prim? Chocolate milk.
All right, chocolate milk and what else?
Let me see if I can suggest something.
What about? Okay, so she finally decided what you want.
Funnel cake!
Yeah, my mom's actually making funnel cake today. And they're so good. If you guys don't know what funnel cake is, you're kidding me. Look them up then.
Alright, let's see if I can suggest any other feedings. I'm going to actually suggest the video with
Becky feeding. As you guys can see, I'm just making up videos right now because I mean, I don't have any video suggestions, so I would like you guys to suggest some. Feeding Becky a sandwich, a cheese sandwich. Wait, Becky, what do you want? What kind of sandwich? She told me she wanted a sandwich, but I don't know what kind of sandwich.
A sub!
Okay, feeding Becky a sub and what drink?
Camp soda, please.
What kind of soda? I'm letting her have soda just as once.
Big Red!
If you guys don't know what Big Red is, all my babies love it.
Oh, that's not fair. She gets soda.
Well, for one of the feedings, I mean, if you want a feeding with soda, but not every single feeding. Paige, Chloe, everybody. Not every single feeding. Plus she's eating something healthy. A sub. Or something not healthy.
Okay, Mommy, I know what I want you to feed me.
Oh, don't tell me it's soda.
Actually, Mommy, it's not.
Ooh. Feeding Paige.
Okay. Blueberry lemonade.
Which is what I'm drinking right now.
Yeah, so good.
Sorry, you guys can't see me. I'm just writing this down.
And
what else? Page.
What am I thinking? SpaghettiOs?
Alright, SpaghettiOs. And she was going to say mac and cheese, but then she changed her mind.
How do you know, Mommy?
Because I know what you're going to say. I don't. I'll just spell spaghetti as my own way because I can't spell. But I don't know how to spell spaghetti. Because there's so many ways.
Anyone else?
Want to suggest a feeding? Let's see.
If they don't have one, I'll just suggest one.
This whole page is filled with feedings.
Okay, alright, let me put feeding Olivia. And then we could do one more and then we'll start a new page. Can I get next one?
Alright, Colleen. Feeding Colleen, let me just get that down real quick. Guys, you have a bunch of feedings coming up. All right, Olivia, what do you want?
I heard this thing.
Oh, wait, Colleen, you're going first? All right, fine, okay.
Mom, I heard these things. They're called Shirley Temples. Can I have them?
Sure. Can't believe she knows what a Shirley Temple is. I mean, I drink those every year on New Year's. Being calling Shirley Temple and
I feel like since I'm eating under Shirley Temple, I need something healthy. That's my girl. So how about some broccoli with cheese?
Guys, if you don't know, she loves broccoli. But she likes it with cheese even better. And so do I. Alright. Alright, Olivia, what's your suggestion?
I heard these things. You got one before. They're called cotton candy fizzes. Can I get one?
Okay. Yeah, guys. I had them before. They're really yummy. It's a soda. Any soda you want with cotton candy in it. Yeah, you guys may have never heard these, but apparently my kids know what they are.
Yeah, Mom, you always bring home showing us things.
Joe and I told him one time I would feed them stuff with this. Alright, Olivia, then.
What's up? Well, cotton candy fizzes are not healthy. It's okay. I kind of want meat.
Like meatloaf, steak, what?
How about chicken?
All right, and chicken. So you guys got some yummy feedings coming up, and like curious feedings. It's hard for Tiana to suggest something because I have no idea like what to feed her because she's allergic to dairy. We could feed her apple food and apple juice or orange juice. I can't put any like bacon in it though, or not orange juice. How about some blueberry juice with apple food too? Huh?
Sounds delicious.
Starting a new page, everybody. Told you we would fill up. Ain't got a lot of reworm videos coming up, but BB Life I do, so. I have some videos, non-doll, coming up as well. Feeding. Feeding Tiana. What'd she say? Apple food and blueberry juice. Oh, I almost put juice.
I put J-O.
Alright, so I don't have any more suggestions right now. So that is all we got right now, which is actually a lot. None of the babies have other suggestions either yet, but they will soon. I feel like they need to suggest meat feedings because I don't really do meat feedings. And I need to do more. I don't like maybe two, but that's probably it.
Hey, my boy, what are you doing?
Yeah, he had fun watching the movie with me, didn't you, Chancy? I need you. Come here. I don't want to see you all sad. Come here. Come here, you. There you go. Let's see if I got any notifications or any comments on YouTube. I probably did from one person. Or maybe two. It's just a bunch of notifications for the people I turned on my notification button. Anyone want to collab? It's pretty cool. I mean, I don't know. I would like to collab, but I think it's reborns. I don't know. I mean, I'll just put me, maybe. Should I just? Alright guys, so I think I'm at home. Maybe. Maybe. So I'm gonna like also, what was I gonna say? I'm gonna just kind of play with babies. And, do Instagram pictures. Is that what we're gonna do, Chansey? Yeah. Guys, I think this baby is so cute. Guess what, guys? He is from Ashton Drake, and I absolutely want to get him. He's beautiful. Look how cute he is! Isn't he adorable? Oh my gosh, and I would keep his name Ryan because it says Ryan. And I think that's a cute name. And no, I'm not sure if I'm getting him, but I would like to have him. I'm not bragging. I promise you guys, I'm not being rude or anything. I'm just saying, if I could pick one, I would get him. Hopefully he's not on sale. Guys, this was the Ashton Drake that I wanted. I like these two boys a lot, and I don't think they have this baby anymore. He's so cute. He's so cute. Look how cute he is. I'm sad. I think they took him out. It made me really sad. I didn't look him up. I don't know what he's called, but. All I know the Ryan and Rats. So I'm gonna look him up first. OMG. It's $140. He is adorable. Alright, well, here's this one as wanted. Alright, and then what you doing? I might just have to look at all the boy babies. Boy. Oh, here he is. way cuter than this. As you guys didn't know, if you don't know Reborn Deluxe, she got this baby. And he's actually really cute in the picture. And he's $150 and then she got a girl. But I don't know which girl. I'll have to find the one that looks mostly like it. Here's Ryan and Red in there. Alright, bye. Ooh, look at this one. Anatomically correct baby boy. Oh, that's actually really cute. Oh my gosh, he's a chubby bubby. Guys, he's so chubby. Hey, what you doing? $140. He's the little rascal. He's so cute. So I'll show them these pictures first. You guys seen this already? Look at the feet. Well, he's got things on, but OMG. We have his hair. So he goes with that jacket, but he's wearing a sleeper. Look how cute he is! I just don't know how much I'm in love with these babies. This one's really cute too, but I just don't know how I will feel about this. It's $230. He is really cute and all, but I mean, I don't know if you can change him and stuff. Here he is. I'll have to look him up. He's called the Mason's First Steps. OMG. Just say, here's what he looks like in person. That's what he looks like in person. I want to look at the little rascal, what he looks like in person. Little Mia's cute because I've seen him in person. Her in person. Come on. Here's the chubby bubby guy. People not understand the ass and they're cool. Little Peanut's adorable. him. He's full body. Not sure if this is him. Let's see, visit page. I found pictures. Okay, guys, I think that's him. He's full body, guys. Guys, he's full body. Here he is. Wow, I'm actually impressed. I didn't think he's full body. Yeah, Mason Doll, I'm not sure about, but. These two are sweet, and I've seen them in person, and I think they're cute. I think they're sweet. They kind of look like me, and they look like twins because they are twins. Love their clothes and everything. Oh, that's a porcelain doll. OMG. That is so cute. Oh. Oh, that is so cute. I have to show my mom this. I'm gonna send it to her. 230 dollars. Oh, wrapped up in Christmas. Aww. They're so beautiful. Here they are. Maybe that one's a boy and that's a girl because that's got a bow on it. That's got nothing. But I mean, you can make them any gender if you wanted to. My back itches. Let's see. I think those monkeys are adorable. Oh crap, man. My back itches. Everywhere itches now. Oh, is that, you get two? Oh my gosh, I want this. Oh! A brother's love. Oh my gosh, this is adorable. $230. This is cute. Yeah, this one. Oh my gosh, it's adorable. And he's a toddler, and then I got a little baby sister. That's so cute. Sorry, guys. I'm in love. I gotta look this up. A brother's love, because I think I found the toddler I want with the baby. And I think that is so cute. Doesn't he have a picture of him in real life? His hair doesn't look rooted, but I think it is rooted. I don't like it. I'm itchy. My backy is itchy. Oh, that is cute. Did you look for the right baby? Apparently you didn't. Here it is. Gotta wait for him. Hey, Daddy. Beep, 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 beep. Come on, come on, load, load, load. Come on, this is cute. Those are cute. This one's full body too. I think it's really cute. This is what it looks like in real life. It don't look that bad. It actually looks like the picture. Oh. I don't know why my bear follows that person. The Savannah doll. Cameron hates this one. Guys, not to mention, I looked like this when I was a baby. Karen told me I look too horrible. It's just how I look to me. I can't do anything about it. Try and see what she looks like in real life. But anyway, this is what I look like. And please don't tell me I'm ugly or anything, because I was actually a cute baby. And my grandma thinks like this is the perfect doll for me. Like, she wants to get it for me once, but I don't know when I'm getting it, or if I don't know if I'm ever getting it. Oh my gosh, I have another one! There's a sister with a baby sister. These are so cute. I like the boy better. No, I can't say that. She's cute. Oh, look at the baby. She's cute. She's so cute. She's so cute. Oh, these are just so cute. I don't know what to say. They're so cute. She said, can I hold her, mommy? That is so cute. I'm just in baby heaven right now, so don't mind me. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh gosh. It's like an old oak. I think this is the one Reborn Deluxe got. I think this is the one Reborn Deluxe has. Yeah. Sorry. Yeah. that should be the one. My back itches. I can't help it. Yep, that's the one. Wow. The Charlie kit is so cute, guys. Like, because I seen him. And he's full body and he's adorable. My mom loves him. Okay. Alright guys, so I'm done. I'm falling in love with cuteness. Right now. It is so cute to see that. Alright, well, I took a screenshot. Let's see. She commented. Hold on, guys. Alright, guys. Oh my god. This chair hurts me. Sitting down. I'm gonna put this on my charger. It needs to charge. No. It is 3:18. I have 6 more hours. Then I have to go to bed. And then tomorrow's the last day of school. And then the weekend. Yeah. I'm just seeing how much school I have tomorrow. Let's see. I only have 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 things. Huh. Science, math, language arts, and PE. And then I have a math lesson. Huh. That's cool. Wow. Yeah, so that's pretty, that's neat. I had 12 things pending approval. Oh. My mom hasn't checked any of these? Are you kidding me? Oh. Here we go. Alright. I guess I don't know if I did that or what. I might just hang out with the babies, you know. Have fun. I'm tired. It's been a long day, now I have it.
Well, it's been a long night for me because my cat
He made out all night. He would open the door, and then he would start a fight with my cat that lives in my room, which he's outside right now because it's too nice out.
Maybe I'll go outside on the trampoline. I think I'll do that. It's just, I feel like it might be too nice to stand. I might bring one of the babies. Maybe I should film a park video. I haven't done one.
I mean, I have neighbors that don't know I put the dogs, but I mean, who cares? Or I might just go out by myself because my brothers might come out, and when my brothers come out, I don't bring them. So I'm just gonna see if my brothers wanna go play. They don't, I will go by myself apparently. They'll find the babies. So yeah. Okay guys, so I realized it's 3:22. My brother gets home at 3:30, so I'm just gonna get ready and stuff. And then I'll ask him. Alright guys, so this shirt is pretty clean. So I'm just gonna wear it. I just need to brush his hair. It's got knotties in it. Ready? There we go. My hair's almost done. I'll be right back. Hi guys, just had to open the door for my brother.
We should be getting home any minute.
Oh, he walks home, guys. Yeah. Guys, well, my brother has his friend over, but he said he'll go out in a little bit. See, that's what's happening. Guys, so my brother friend doesn't know I play with dolls, but he's not allowed in my room, so perfect. Also, what was I gonna say?
My dogs are outside. I'm waving them out for like 10 minutes because it's too nice out. They can go play. They can go play with the other dogs and have fun. And then my other cat, Jerry, he went out. Jerry and Sammy aren't supposed to go out, but my mom doesn't care if Jerry goes out. Just Sammy. Friday, March 10th at 12 o'clock. I think we have to do state testing. Oh wait, MS state testing live lesson Friday at noon. Okay. Alright. That was my chair, if you guys heard anything. My chair's weird. Alright. State testing. Coming up. I almost been... Yeah. I'm gonna hang out with the babies and take some ice cream pits. Not gonna play outside yet. So yeah, I might go play some Mario. We'll see. Kinda wanna build something. I think I'm gonna go play some Minecraft right now. So that's what I'm gonna go do. All right guys, I'm gonna go play some Minecraft. I just need my handy dandy phone. I bring the charger too. So. I might do some music, please. Can't bring you guys. Hey guys, so I'm with my brother. I actually played Minecraft, then we went on a trampoline, then there were still the butts out there, so then we were like, okay, so we went back in, and then now we were killing bugs because we had 3-4 bugs in our house, and then with the electric fly swapper, and now we're gonna go play board games. Yeah. Alright guys, me and my brother played a board game, Headbands. We watched Hammer and Danger, our favorite show. And now I'm helping my mom cook dinner. We're having chicken and rice. And now, yeah. So I'm gonna try and film a baby live video after this, guys. I haven't filmed a lot this week, I'm sorry, but tomorrow... Maybe not tomorrow. Friday, my mom's going grocery shopping. I don't know if I'm going. And then Saturday I have a party. And then Sunday I'm free. So, yeah. So I'll try and film a lot. Gotta go. Hey guys, so I'm moving in my brother's room because I need to help him. I forgot I had this, guys. So I'm gonna eat a piece. This should last me. I have 2 more pieces, guys. My brother had the wrappers in there, so I was like, ooh, he made me remember that. So I'm gonna go help him. But I just vlog it. Guys, there will not be a video uploaded. No, yes, I'm gonna upload this. Never mind, I'll start a new vlog. So I'm sorry I didn't vlog it. I'm sorry I didn't film any other videos. I actually decided to play with my brother and spend time with him because I've not played with him ever. Like, I have not played with him in months. So, thanks for watching. Please click on subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye! Subscribe for more videos. Sorry I didn't have any other videos, but at least you get a vlog. Bye, guys. Tomorrow I will film.